part of their campaign against British restrictions, extremists wreck a train on the outskirts of Jerusalem. Armed crewmen inspect the hole where the explosion which caused the wreck occurred, and guards patrol the area. The continued unrest in the Holy Land causes grave anxiety throughout the world, and Jewish leaders gather at the Hadassah Hospital in Jerusalem in an endeavor to clear the tangled state of affairs. Members of the Jewish Agency Executive meet. Among them is Miss Rose Halpern, an American representative. Another American delegate, Dr. Abba Silver, is also present. The conference demands establishment of a Jewish state and will probably appeal to the United Nations. The illness of President Ben Gurion caused the group to meet at the hospital. Martial law, which was clamped on the all-Jewish city of Tel Aviv and a large party of Jerusalem, restricts the movements of 300,000 people. The ban is lifted and British Tommies help remove barbed wire barriers from Jerusalem streets after 15 days of martial law, which cut off this area from the rest of the city. The economic loss during the restricted period was estimated at $7 million. Everybody lends a hand and residents resume a normal life, but the knotty problem of the Holy Land remains.